guys, welcome back to a new video. If you're new here, my name's Anushka. So today we're going to be doing a makeup look focused around all the like trendy little things that I've seen on Insta. Neon and hair clips is the trend for 2019, like summer 2019. We're going to be doing a bit of neon on the eyes, eyeliner, lashes. I was really inspired by some of these looks that I've been seeing on Instagram. It's literally one neon look on the eye and then liner and lashes. But yeah, I've just been seeing so many like that, so I really want to do it for this look. I never thought I'd be wearing neon, but I just love it with my skin colour. And then yeah, we're going to pop a little clip in. Where's my clip? Should I put it in now? Where's my clip? Oh, there it is. Is this looking dead? Like, this is not working out how it's planned. Army is cute like that. Oh, you're cute. So yeah, we're gonna put our little clip in and we're gonna do our makeup. My brows are already done. And yeah, let's just jump straight into it. I think we're gonna start on the eyes first. I'm gonna use my 16 hour camo concealer by e.l.f. in the shade Tan Sand. I need something really pale for the lid. So this is just gonna help that neon like really stand out. I'm gonna be using the Huda Beauty neon green eyeshadow palette and I'm gonna go for that bright neon shade. I don't know how this is gonna look on me, but let's try it. So I'm first going to pack it on and then we're going to focus on blending this. Oh my god, that's so stunning. Oh my god, that's cute. It's weird, like when you're blending it, kind of goes to this swampy green shade. I'm then going to grab my favourite liner at the moment, which is the Benefit Roller Liner in black. So for lashes, I'm going to go for the Eyelore Most Wanted Lashes in Gimme Gimme. These are like one of my favourites. I'm so gutted. Like I had my lashes and I lost one, so I'm wearing two different lashes right now. But hopefully you can't tell, but yeah. Oh my god, I spent like 15 minutes trying to look for this damn lash. So yeah, this is what it's looking like. I don't know about this lying. It's not doing this look justice, okay? I bought this thing from Yes Style. I'll link it in the info box, but like, it's so fun. It's good for your jawbone, apparently. It on your neck. I'm going to use some of my NYX SPF 50. I'm just going to hydrate my skin. I really like this moisturizer because, well, it's more of an SPF, but it's just so hydrating. Oh my god, that looks like a grease ball, but can you see how like hydrating this is? The next thing I'm going to be using is the Bella Pierre Liquid Gold in the shade Rose Gold. I'm just going to brush this out. The next thing I'm going to be using is the NYX Bare With Me Tinted Skin Veil in the shade Cinnamon Mahogany. I did want to go more lighter with the skin. A big fly. Luna's literally going crazy. She's like, what the hell is this flying around? This is pissing me off. It's coming way too close to me. Every time in summertime, like this is the situation. I've just applied a bit of my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in Tan Sand. I really feel like this summer I'm barely going to be putting makeup on. I'm going to use some of my Makeup Forever yellow powder. I'm just going to set under my eyes. Just a bit on the forehead as well. I should probably close the window. So I received this Roxy palette, contour and highlight palette. And it's got some really nice contour shades in here, so I'm just going to use some of these. I'm also going to take some of the highlighter shade in here, which looks so pretty. I'm going to try and pinch this nose. I just feel like my nose is not made for like contouring, you know? The fluff all over my face. What the hell's going on here? Wait, when I film, like, I'm literally so messy. But anyways, I'm gonna put some of this neon color on my lower lash line, and I'm just like, I'm not swiping, I'm literally just packing it on so it's a bit more intense. I'm gonna use my Revolution mascara, like a bunch of that's pretty. I don't know what's happened to my clip. It's struggling. I'm using a little bit of my MAC Cork. This is just to define my lips a bit more. Then for gloss, I'm going to use the Jupiter Holographic Lip Gloss by Bella Pierre Cosmetics. I want to do some freckles. I'm going to do it with the contour palette, but like with a darker shade, but do these look like freckles? They kind of do actually. Or is this a fail? Alright guys, this is the final look. What do you guys think? But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!